Me and Brian met when we were in middle school in sixth grade, and I came to the sixth grade. I was bullied a lot. I was really small, really tiny, beat up, and punked a lot. So coming to the sixth grade, I treated it like prison. I decided I was going to do one of two things. I was either A, going to kick the crap out of the biggest guy in school and set the example that I wasn't going to be messed with. But then I met Dave Krugel, the biggest kid in school. And it was a bad decision. So the second choice was to become friends with one of the biggest kids in school and hope for protection. So I picked Brian. And it worked out pretty well for a while until I had my first girlfriend, who I went to Wood Creek Maiden on Belinda Fulbright, my very first girlfriend. And she gave me she had these interlocking yin and yang necklaces. And she gave me half on the necklace, her on the other half. I maybe said three words to this girl in a week that I dated her. But Brian thought to celebrate that he might trash can the both of us at the same time. In the same trash can. And so I'm like, head deep in this trash can. I'm thinking maybe this wasn't the best decision to become friends with this guy. But then a week later, I decided to break up with the girl, but I didn't want to do it myself, so I decided to have Brian do it for me. And he did it like a champ, and then Belinda decided to cry on his shoulder for a whole class period, Miss Larnett's sixth grade class. So he redeemed himself and became my best buddy, and protected me a lot, actually, through the years. But anyways...